and both will bend at my command.
You are closer to the cycle than any of us have ever been. Use this power to bring us peace.
You have given me a great gift, Master.
I give you a challenge. Do not fail. We studied the cycle for years, but we did not see the extent of this disaster. There were dark portents after the World Stone shattered. The Masters spent years trying to decipher them. It was clear that something was coming.
If only we had better prepared.
My apprentice, if we had not made these preparations, you would not be standing before me now.
What if I had been defeated and could not reach you?
There are many spirits here, great and small, from across the lands. I have instructed them on how to aid their allies, much as I have aided you.
Of course, you consider everything.
It is a trait I would like to see in my apprentices as well.
When this is over, I shall return to the Necropolis. Deathspeaker Jodel will know of your actions.
That is impossible. He was one of the Fallen.
Then who leads our numbers?
You must show them the way. Ensure that our traditions survive.